All right, we're back here live. Let's get back in everything. This eight-man tag match, eight-man elimination tag, Survivor Series style matchup, world class, their main event here.
Don't move, we have a great match coming up next.
And we're gonna go with the babyface team. I mean, if it's a sign of anything that happened earlier, I mean, every Survivor Series match I lost, the only match I won so far was the world-class tag team title match with BSK taking on Rocky Johnson and Tony Atlas. And here we're going to have Kerry Von Erich and Chris Adams. They just returned after the beatdown from the Freebirds, of course, and Kabuki and Mil Máscara has been having a feud for the Texas Heavyweight Championship, so should be a nice little tag here. No job. Let's rock. Any day now, this will be loading. Yeah, big eight-man tag here. Elimination tag. So, teams of four looking to settle the score. I know, it's so exciting looking at the crowd every time. I do have to turn these off, the ones I play. And I keep telling myself that the next match, I'm gonna have to do it. Turn the entrance off, Bob. Turn the entrance off. Even if it takes a little longer just to load them in, that's fine with me. Now, over here, we only got two. The Freebirds and then, Great Kabuki. All right, let's do this.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. And I can't help but wonder how the champs game plan differs, if at all,
Suplex by Mil Máscaras. Oh, yeah. Short arm clothesline there by Kabuki. In comes Michael Hayes. Oh, nice elbow drop. In comes Chris Adams. And Chris going right at him. Nice judo arm drag. Adams all over him. And a counter by Hayes. Big right. Counter. And a counter by Hayes for the vertical suplex. Hayes with the bulldog. Running elbow back. A smart move by Hayes there, going to work on the legs. He can't hit that devastating super kick without it. There we go, baby. Get that timing back down. Enzo Gary. Erwin Hayes. All right, come on. All right. A suplex. Take it to hell with you, buddy. Look at this. the Kerry Von Erich in. Nice counter arm drag. Gutbuster. Oh yeah. Come on, Kabuki. Oh, ha. Nice counter carry. Oh, right over the top he goes. Oh, Kabuki with the flying crossbody to the outside. Oh no, what's Kerry gonna do? Oh no! Triple powerbomb! Good night. Suplex. Counter DDT. Just decapitated buddy there. Could this be it? He's got the claw on. Done. Don't want none of that Von Erich claw, boy. Come on, let's get El Santo in here. He ain't got no love yet. Kabuki with the sleeper! Ha ha ha! Nice arm drag there by El Santo. Oh, here comes Terry Bam Bam Gordon. And down he goes. Ah, oh, rope break. Drop toe hold. into the camel clutch again.
He's resilient, but he may not.
No! Fuck, I must have him off. Arm drive by Terry. Big frog splash. Here we go. Another camel clutch. That's fine. You're gonna tap now though. No, a counter. Don't you dare count out Terry Bam Bam Gordon. Nice arm drag. Drop to hold. Here we go. Another counter. Jawbreaker.
He's in control.
Hip throw.
This is dangerous right here. Watch this.
Big elbow. A two. Running boot. That tough son of a bitch, Terry Bam Bam Gordon. Oh no. Electric chair drop. Oh, Gordy is just relentless. Leg drop. Oh no. Kabuki with a super kick.
Should be the final one.
Damn it. Oh, fist drop by Kabuki. Now that devastating shoulder claw. Oh no! Kabuki got him! Kabuki made him tap! Kabuki with the leg drop! Duh! Oh, there went Carrie again. Come on, Carrie, you gotta get back in there. Tried to hold on. Terry busted him wide open. Great reversal by the great Kabuki. Another shoulder claw. Leg drop. Kabuki. No, yeah. Snake eyes. Oh no. A counter by Big Bam Bam, Terror Bam Bam Gordon. Nice counter by Carrie. Oh no! Another one. Oh, Mill.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more
than I thought it would be. Ah, oh, great. Takes the control away from me again. I hate it when it does this shit. Oh, hey, Bob. You can have full control, but we're gonna take over. It should never fucking happen. And it's happened every match tonight. Beautiful head scissors there. Kabuki with the super kick. Another super kick there by Kabuki. Oh, yeah, this could be it. He's going to tap. Is Mill going to tap? A counter by Mill. Oh, that's got to be it. That's got to be it. That's it, all right. I won, but did I really win? You know what I mean?
These fans are hoping the next match is as entertaining as the last. This has all the makings of a legendary night.
All right, I'm just gonna simulate this match. Oop, all right, the team I want to win won. And we're gonna go with Team Andre here.
We have a great match coming up next.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents, taking on an imposing force.
Like I said, we'll try to relive this the best we can. Thank you. All right, here we go. The loading takes forever. And I keep forgetting to do what I said I would do. And I apologize to all of you. Ah, this ought to be fun. Hogan's fucking a beast on here, man. Trying to build up the both teams, both sides, for this ultimate explosion. Teams of four, look to settle the score, damn it. Here we go. Thundermania, baby.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting. And he's a proud guy. That title would not be on the line.
It's like, yeah, give Rick Rude in there, baby. Hogan going right to town. Quick tags here. Rude with the counter on Morocco. Nice elbow drop there by Rude. Bundy with the soup play. Oh. Dasha, Asha, Asha. And Team Hogan's just kind of dominating here. Not today, Sonny. Tag back into Morocco.
I gotta say, I
shoulder claw. The move of the night. Big running knee. Damn it. Oh. Oh no. Morocco with the hip toss. A judo hip throw. Big elbow drop. Damn it. No. Come on, gang. Counter by Morocco. Come on, guy. Morocco. Yeah, this analog is definitely broke on this controller. Jeez. Now, 1 second. Let's retry this here. Hello, I'm back. Oh, nobody home. Oh, great. Here we go. There's got to be something going on here. Like, what the fuck? Why does it always take over controls? Like, I get it. It has an agenda it wants to put across, but this is bullshit. This is really just frustrating. Yeah, get yourself counted out, idiot. Come on! Just frustrating us all. Come on, Rude. Rude Awakening. Pin him. Come on, gang. There we go. Alright, now we're back in the saddle again.
fuck.
Hogan with that indomitable claw. STO by Hulk. Chucking him out. Come on, gang. Big time elbow drop. No, leave me out here, Rude. Ah, bam, bam. All right, we did what we needed to do. Got Hogan out there. I said, get that tag to Andre. Time to clean house. I must didn't get what I wanted here. Still might not. But Hogan's out at least. All right, Mr. Wonderful in now. Tombstone! Oh, yeah, right. All right. Come on, gang. Oh yeah, Rude, stay on him, baby. Oh no. Damn it. Power driver. Man. That's it, Andre. Come on, Andre. Right. said Andre. Stay on him, baby. Here we go again. Man, this shit is just so frustrating. I might not even ever do the fucking 8-man tags again after this. I stopped taking control of my characters. And cost me the fucking match. This is just really bullshit. Pin him, Andre. Come on. Get in there, gang. Get me back, control of my car. 747! Of course. Oh, damn it. Come on. This game is just like bullshit. I swear, I fucking cannot stand the fucking. If I'm playing as an 8-man tag, I should be able to control them the whole time. Not this bullshit where fucking the computer takes control of them. It's really fucking aggravating. Let me try this. So I really just don't care at this point. So let me fucking play the match. There we go. Give me my fucking. Give me control back, damn it. Come on, Andre. Oh no. Come on. Of course, a reversal. Come on, gang. Thank you. Reversal. Oh, nice counter by Bammer. Come on, gang. Come on, gang. Boy, come on.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
There we go, Tombstone has ass. Yes. Come on, gang.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Jawbreaker. Another elbow drop. Come on, gang. Damn it. Come on. Another elbow drop. crucifix. Come on, gang. A counter. Damn it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Another counter by the gang. Come on, Andre. I just fucked that all up. I was about to hit the 747, you fucking idiot. Yeah, you better fucking hit him. Do something. Oh, yeah, way to go, Andre. Alright. The match that just won't fucking end. Elbow drop by Morocco. I don't know how many times I gotta reverse this. Fuck. Oh my god. The match that just won't fucking end. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck. I don't know what else I gotta do, man. No! Idiot. Come on, three. There's only Mr. Wonderful left now. The counter. Come on, Andre. Fuck. I'm retired. All right, Andre. All right. Whew.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous
match. All right.
Almost forgot about
finishers galore.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys here will take it to the next winners, level. He's asking for their money. Buddy, the one.
All right, I want to thank all y'all for out there in YouTube world for watching me live stream this one. I'll be coming at you pretty soon with week 4 of November. Getting ready to build up for Starrcade next month with Ronnie Garvin. And Ric Flair will probably be the main event. And then Saturday night's main event next month, too. Which will probably have Bundy and Hogan square off. But be that as it may, join me for week 4. I hope y'all enjoy. Like, subscribe. Hit me up with some comments, some feedback. I appreciate everyone. Thanks again. And I'll be hollering at you soon with week number 4.